Hello guys, what's up world? I've been here. Today we're playing Bendy Machine Chapter 5. And so basically, so we've got Chapter 5 to go and then I think Chapter 6, which is the last one. So we've done 1, 2, 3, 4, now we're up to 5, and 6. So yeah, so let's get into this and make sure to like and subscribe.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. Only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
So I'm just gonna be left here? Okay! Apparently that's not good. Don't you look at me like that. Stop slamming that axe. Okay. I don't think you trust me.
Henry? Here. You must be hungry. Sorry, it's all
back in soup! I see three. One, two, three over there. And don't you take my bacon soup! Don't you dare. I hate you too. Okay.
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back.
Yep. Know what that feels.
I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking. And found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them. But I think they know how to get out.
She will leave you for dead.
No way.
Nah, she won't kill me. And she's also got a hell of a runner.
For a long time. Just leave.
She won't leave me for dead. That's impossible. She won't do that.
I don't think I'm
meant right?
To leave this place,
right?
You are.
Well, thankfully, I want to leave.
Please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think. You're the hope I've been waiting for.
Okay. I honestly just, I just got a letter here. All I did was get a letter to come back to the workshop, and now all this has happened. A think demon, freaking Sammy. It's all crazy. I don't choose to be here, but okay.
That was really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
Yep, yep. Hello. Yeah, she likes me. Better than you. Oh, yes. Slam the axe. You don't look that scary. You're just a Boris. Named Tom.
We can't just leave him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
Wait, what? Ink demon.
He's coming. We have to move on.
Please, let me out. Please, 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 please. I don't want
to
die.
Don't leave me!
Oh, wow. She will leave me for dead. It's inside the vault. Let me out of here. So many questions. Don't go, go. The spoon. Take the spoon. Ah. Oh! I'm sleeping on a coffin. How fun. There's always hope. You draw beautifully. Huh, okay. So take the spoon. Alright, now what? There's a toilet. Look inside, you'll need this. I'm looking inside. Look inside, you'll need this. Anything else I'm missing? Nope, that's really just it. I'm looking. Is there, like, something special? Can I look? Oh. Not a word. Now that that's settled. Pick a soup. They have fish. Okay. Fish. Follow me. Okay. I hate you.
Guys, don't leave.
There's something in the river. Oh, that's fun. Oh. Okay. Get on the boat. Push the button. And let's go! Off to sail in the inky abyss. Which is dark as hell. Fun! Nothing could go wrong.
Right? Right?
Yeah. Oh, it's pitch black. Fun. Oh! There's a boat! Okay, so we just gotta follow them. Okay.
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
Oh, for God's sake. Oh! Okay, time to leave. Nope, goodbye. Screw you. No, thank you.
Hee hee hee!
Just go, 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 go. Just get out of here. Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Bendy, do not touch my book. I like this. I don't like this. This is bad. It's really bad. Oh, fuck. Not again. Hi! I don't want a handshake. No, thank you. No handshake. No. 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 I'm panicking. I don't like this. No, not at all. Nope. Nope. Just keep going. Oh, oh my, okay. Hi! Goodbye! 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 Nope. Bye-bye. I'm out of here. No, thank you. Oh my god, I swear to- I don't like this! I do not like this! I don't like this at all. You can try to grab me, but you won't. I don't like this. I don't like this. Please, Aaron. Oh, okay. Go, 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 go! Why am I looking at it? There's no time for me to look at it. Hi, you fishing? We shall help you catch a bendy hand. There's a lot of them right now. Seems to be a daily dose of... Oh, what's this? Bendy hands in the water. Great. Alright, thank you. I'm getting off. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, that broke. How fun. Any, nope, no bacon soup. Okay. Oh, message. You bring death. Oh, okay. Once people, now fallen into despair. Oh, that's great. Not monsters. Okay, it seems like a good thing. Nope! It's a horrible thing. Sammy, it was you were the one who... To be fair, you did it. Yeah! Well, you brought it about yourself. Do not trust the demon. Stay away. Stay away. I don't want to die. Okay. I'm gonna look at you.
Nope, no, bad idea. Bad idea.
You said I could be free. Well, I'm going to free you now. Free your head right off your shoulders.
Please don't. Oh, behind you. Again. Behind you. And dead.
Kinda deserve that.
No, don't kill me! Night! Oh. Well, thank you, Tom. Even though you are an asshole.
Oh, that was close. You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
You deserve that. What is going on?
Was that him? I don't think so. The searchers and the lost ones built this place.
Oh.
Sammy must have been keeping them at bay.
Oh.
Now that he's gone. Looks like we're in for a fight.
Oh no.
Watch out.
Nope. 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 I'm gonna die. I am going to die. No. Hi. No. Stay right. Stay right. Yeah, I hate it. Start, just die. 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 I'm trying. Alice, I am. Oh! Fun! Looks like you guys got it. Oh, fuck. Nope, I'm gonna die. I am going to die. I'm going to die. Please say we're over. Yep, let's start. Please don't touch me. Oh, I am very close to death. Yeah, and I don't like it. Please die. Oh my god, how many? I'm trying. Oh my god. Oh my god. No, that's these guys. Oh, they do excessive damage. They do a lot of damage. To kick him. Oh, god, right leg. How about you guys doing the fighting? Yep. Doing a good job. Doing great. Fine, I'll help. Is that it?
I think that's all of them.
Finally.
You never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on.
Okay.
Henry, think you can lead the way?
Yeah, sure. Run.
No!
Second time I've fallen down a hole and somehow survived. I don't like it. It's inside the vault. Oh, how fun. I don't like this. Great. I've lost both of them, and now I'm lost.
Now that's interesting.
Oh, need to fix some pipes. Yeah, actually, you know what? I don't want to be in there. There is too much ink. Oh. That Boris. So, you created a Bendy, which has now led you to absolute chaos. Good job! You successfully screwed everything up. You want a medal? Safe. Pull that. I hate you. Yeah, that's a load of bullshit.
Not these guys again.
Ah.
Better stay out of sight.
Screw you. Just start opening the doors. They are right behind me. This is gonna be fun. Probably should not open every door. Wish you could close the doors. It's okay. They're slow. This is going to be a lot harder than I thought.
Another day, another dollar.
I don't like this. This.
Thank you.
I wish I had a weapon. I'm just gonna run. You ain't catching me, you little freaks. Said that multiple times, Wally. Thank you. How big is this place? Got the first pipe. Now to get the other two. You know what? I'm going in. No mercy.
But still afraid!
As long as I know that I can keep them at a certain distance, I'm okay. One more. We got this. Let's just run. We're just running it. I'm just running.
Come
Wow. There we go. Okay. The demon has taken it. Okay. Creepy, the demon has taken it.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
You should try it.
Yeah!
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The ink demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You wanna go to his lair? Are you crazy? That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door, but it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance.
Oh.
Well, that works too.
Thank God. I was not going to do that. Why does this look like the first room? This looks like the first room.
Use my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Okay, it's like the same room but remodeled.
Quiet. Don't make any noise.
Oh, hello, Bendy! I'm making noise. I'm making a lot of noise. Like, a lot of noise. Hello! I'm right here, you idiot. You are stupid and ugly. What? I'm allowed to. You look stupid. Why do you have a big and a small hand? You're weird. No one likes you. Yeah. I feel like he knew that I was there. Oh. My. God.
Wow. I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wait.
He built this. He built this. He definitely built this. He's built a mechanical thing where the ink, the machine, is connected to a bigger one. Okay, there's a bigger ink machine.
What I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason.
Okay.
Even when you can't understand it. It's time.
Alright.
Set us free.
Alright. So what? Okay. Oh, just walk right in, okay.
You could have at least given me a weapon.
You're coming? I guess not. Great. They're just standing there. I still remember my name. And what's that? Okay. Boris. There's no saves to this, right? Brat. Okay. I wonder if any of these are like the projectionist's head. Like just one of them as the projectionist who was just cut down. The end. Oh. Ah! You didn't hear me talk shit about you, right? You didn't hear me say... I think he did. Ah, why are your hands growing bigger? That is not supposed to happen. Oh, crap. I'm dead. Okay, better. What the frick? What the frick? All levers. And dodge the giant Bendy. Got it. Should be so hard. Okay. Maybe it's a little bit harder than I thought. Uh-oh. I don't like this. He's just running through walls. Oh. Just stick to the walls. You'll be okay. What? Oh. Who's laughing now? Not me. I'm not laughing. I don't like this. No. Don't like it. Don't like it. Ah.
Did I die?
Please say I didn't die. Oh, no, I just got him to break all the pipes. Good. This way, got it. Just get out. Put it on. Yeah, watch TV! The end. Die. Ah! We're winning! Oh, look good. Die! Nope. No second chances. Mickey Mouse is better than you! That is really bright in my eyes. Flashbang. What in the name of what? I'm in a house. That is a very small door. Bendy plushie and all the other stuff. Gay drawings of Bendy. What the?
Henry! So soon! I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was, but the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on the page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
What?
Alright, Joey. I'm here.
What?
Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
What the? That is horrifying. You're evil, I will hate you to the day you die. Which, she did die, but I hate you. Bendy and the Ink Machine. Ink Machine? Right there. I'm gonna turn that down for now. And I'm just gonna say that, well, you've done it! We completed the game. Actually, we managed to do quite well. But that's not all. Okay, I'm gonna make another video on Bendy, because there are some special secrets and some hidden things and other things that they gotta show that are after this. So I know I thought there'd be a chapter 6, but it was up to chapter 5, but there's actually something else that comes after this. So I'm gonna make a video on that. But we did it. We completed the game. Locked seeing tool in all previous chapters. You have unlocked the archives bonus content. We did it, but I will show you the secret stuff. But thank you so much, everyone, for watching. This is World Being Gamer signing out. Hope you've all enjoyed it. Catch you later.